children, how are you? I hope you are fine. All right, now I am going to start. I am me, first lesson, part 2. Okay children, already in previous class I explained I am me, part 1 lesson. Today we are going to discuss about part 2. It is short lesson. Okay, now come, let's start. I am a part 2. Okay children, before that going to start the lesson, once we recall last part 1 lesson. Okay children, what is the meaning of I am me? I am means it's me. Okay, me also myself. So introduction about myself. Okay, what are the topics are there in myself? My name is Dash. My father name is Dash. What is my name? My name is Nagajyoti. Okay. My father name is Ramachari. Next. My mother name is Do you know what is my mother name? My mother name is Ramanamma. Okay children, do you know your mother name? Okay. Children, are you listening? Are you seeing? Okay. What is the first one in myself? Whenever you are going to introduce yourself, you have to say your name. My name is Arya. My name is Sanvi. Or my name is Durga Prasanna. Okay, like this you have to introduce yourself. After that, what you have to say? My father name is. Okay? Okay children, are you listening? My father name is Ramachari. So you have to say your father name. What is the third one? My mother name is. What is my mother name? Ramanamma. So you have to say your mother name. Next. I live in Pragati Nagar. What is the next word children? I live in. Where do you live? You have to say, if you are living in Pragati Nagar, you have to say Pragati Nagar. Or you are living in, staying in Hyderabad, you have to say Hyderabad. Or in other places, you have to say that place, Secunderabad or Adilabad or Guntur. Okay, anything you can say. In which place you are from, you have to say that place name. Okay, next. I am studying in. In which school you are studying children? I am studying in. Now which class are you? Second class. Okay. I am studying in second class. In which class are you studying now? You entered into second standard. Okay. In which school you are studying in? After this you have to say my school name is. What you have to say children? You have to say your school name. Do you know what is your school name? I hope you all know your school name. About your school. Okay. My school name is Pragati Vidya Niketan. What is your school name? My school name is Pragati Vidya Niketan. Okay. After that, address. Your home address. So my home address is Pragati Nagar, near Madhura Nagar Arch. So we are present apartment. Okay, children, what is my home address? Pragati Nagar, near Mathura Nagaraj, Surya Crescent Apartment, flat number 202. Okay. Like this, you have to say your address. After that, cell number. My cell number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. What is the cell number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So children, cell number is very, very important. You have to learn your father's cell number. Okay. What you have to learn? You have to learn your father's phone number. Okay. So if anybody asks your father number, if you went anywhere, so if you say your father number, they will call and they will give information about yourself. Okay. So first you have to introduce yourself, means you have to say your name, your father name, your mother name, and your which class are you studying, and what is your school name, and your address and cell number. This is the information about yourself, and it is the information up to my parents is my information. Okay, children, in this you can say you are a boy or you are a girl. Now I am a girl. Okay, children, up to here do you understand? Okay. So this is about myself. Last class up to here we discussed. Now about I am me. Okay. In this I am me, it may be contained about information about personally or educationally and our hobbies also. Okay, children. So information about personal business, education and our hobbies. Okay, children. So in oneself and myself, what it is contained totally, just before what we wrote, our name, our father name, mother name, and our school, our class, our address, our mobile number, everything we wrote. Or we are a girl or we are a boy, we wrote all those things in that information. That is the information about ourselves, our personal information. In that it may be contained business information also, educational information also. What is the education information? Just before we wrote about our school and our class, in which class we are studying, that belongs to our education. Okay, now we are going to discuss about our hobbies. Okay, what are the hobbies? Dancing, running, drawing. Children, you like drawing? Yes, children will like drawing very much. Okay, and reading, watching TV. These are the hobbies of our self. Okay, some will like to dance, some will like to run, some children will like in drawing, some children are very, very interested in reading stories, okay, or reading textbooks, or watching TV like cartoons like Masha and Bear and Tom and Jerry. All this, you daily watch TV, no? Which type of serials will you see? Serials? No, children will see only cartoon channels. Okay, so you will enjoy all these things. These are our hobbies. Okay, children. So some more hobbies will be there. They are cycling, swimming. Okay, children, these are the hobbies. Now we will see our textbook, and in the textbook what the information is there. Now I am going to explain. See, children, this is our EVS textbook.
See, first lesson is I am me. See, I know. What is there in this book? I like to dash and dash. What you like to do? You like to play cricket and you like to play badminton. So in this first blank you have to write cricket. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. And badminton. B-A-D-M-I-N-T-O-N. Badminton. Once again I will repeat. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Cricket. B-A-D-M-I-N-T-O-N. Badminton. Some children like to play football. Some children like to play cricket. Some children like to play chess. Okay. One children have one different types of likes. Okay. Now what is the second line? I study in class dash. Now which class are you studying? You are studying in second class. So you have to write number 2. N-D-C-L-A-S-S. Second class. Okay children. Did you write? Okay. Now see here. Observe and reflect. So what is the girl is doing in the first picture? What she is doing children? Can you see? Okay. She is climbing the tree. What she is doing? She is climbing the tree. So sometimes in holidays you will also climb the trees. You will enjoy. Yes or no? Okay. See here in another picture what the girl is doing. The girl is constructing a house with a sand. She is playing in the sand. If you see beside the girl a dog is there. So it is her pet dog. Okay children, do you like doing these activities? Yes, every child are very much happy and very much interested in doing like these activities. Okay, which are the other activities you will like to do? You will like to play caroms, you will like to play chess and you will like to watch TV also. Every day you will do this type of activities in our daily life. Okay children, now come down. Write about yourself. Just before I wrote about myself, now you have to write about yourself. Okay, fill in the blanks. So about yourself, just before what I explained, first of all you have to say your name. My name is, what is your name? My name is Sanvi. What you have to write? S-A-N-V-I. Sanvi. Once again, my name is Sanvi. S-A-N-V-I. My hair is, so see in the bracket children, it is there long and short. If your hair is short, you have to tick short. If your hair is long, you have to tick long and write in the blank. Okay, if Sanvi has short hair, you have to write S-H-O-R-T. Okay children, I write with my right hand. Or see in here, left or right. Some children will write with right hand also. They has the special character like that. Okay children, in our class anybody are writing with right hand? Yes, very good. I write with my left hand or right hand. Okay, tick anything. If you are writing with right hand, tick right. Everybody will write with the right hand only. Only some children write with the left hand. So last one, I dash wear, do not wear spectacles. Spectacles means, do you know? Okay, some children wear specs, some children do not wear specs. Okay, if you are wearing specs, you tick wear. If you are not wearing the specs, tick do not wear. Okay children, see here a small square box is there. Draw your face here. Okay, what you have to do? You have to draw your face.
Children, did you hear what I said in the textbook while reading? Yeah, in our textbook, daily activities are there. What the children will do daily. Some children will climb the trees. Some children will play in the sand. And some children will play with their pets. Okay, so in that, once again they gave about yourself. Okay, once again, we will write about yourself in personal details. Okay, what are the personal details? Children, my name is. You have to write here your name. Okay. Just before I explained about myself. Okay. On that time I wrote my name. Now you have to write your name here. And my father name is. You have to write your father name. You have to write in your notebook these all the sentences. Okay. Now copy. Write children. My mother name is. What is your mother name, Sanvi? You have to write your mother name. If you don't know your mother name with the spelling, you can take your mother and father help also. Okay. And date of birth. On which day you born, which month and which year you born. Okay. Age. What is your age? You have to write here. You are 6 years or 7 years. Which, how many years old? You have to write in this blank. Okay. This is your personal details. Okay, children. Next, studying. Which class you are studying? In second class. In which school? Pragati Vidya Niketan. Okay. After that, surname. What is your surname? You know what is meant by surname? Name of your family. So my surname is Vamana Nagajyoti. Okay. And what is your surname? Before your name, one name will come. Example, Rohit Sharma. Or Akhil Pandit, like that. What is your name? Okay, you have to write there. This is your personal information. Okay, here cell number also. This is also about personal information. Okay, children. And my best friend. Who is your best friend? My best friend is Akhila. And who is your best friend? Best friend means we will share everything. We will share our happiness, we will share our sadness, and everything we will share with our friend. Okay? Friend is our everything. So, you have to write your friend name here. Once again, in your personal details, personal means it belongs to you. Total information about you. My name is, you have to write your name. My father name. Your father name you have to write here, children. Okay, are you getting, children? Are you understanding? Okay. My mother name is, you have to write your mama name. Okay. And date of birth. When you born, which year, which day, which month. Okay. And what is your present age? You have to write in this blank. And in which class you are studying? Second class. Okay. Section also. You can write section also. In which school you are studying, the school name you have to write here. And surname, every one have a surname. Okay, you have to write your surname here. If you don't know the surname, you can ask your parents. Now cell number, you have to learn your father phone number and you have to write here. Okay, my best friend, you have to write your friend name. Okay, I like to do, what you want to like to do? You can do anything, dancing, drawing, jumping, running, cycling, okay, anything, swimming, these all are your likes only. Okay, children, you have likes and dislikes. Okay, if I like drawing, if you don't like drawing, okay, likes also different from one person to another person. Okay, every year, everything is going on changing, okay, but two things will remain same. Okay, do you know some things about us remains same? What are the things? See here, our date of birth and our name. When we born, our parents will keep our name. It will go on changing every year. My name is Nagajyoti. It is changed last year or it is changed now? No, till our death, after the death also, my name is Nagajyoti only. Our name will never change. Next, date of birth, on which day we born. Okay, July 9th is my date of birth. Okay? Every year my date of birth is changing? No. Okay? Our date of birth, our name is remain always same. But two things will change. What are they? Our weight and our height. Okay, children? Our height. This is our height and this is our weight. Okay? In last year, I am 45 kgs. Okay, what is my weight? 45 kgs. Now, my weight is 48. Okay, children? So, every year, little bit, 1 or 2 kgs, or it will increase or it will decrease. What is that? Our weight. Height also. Now, I am 146 centimeters. How much? 146 centimeters. Okay, children? Children, do you know your weight and height? If you don't know, take your father help and you know your weight and height and write here. Okay? Now here we will add weight and height also. Okay? Our weight and height going on changing. Our name, our date of birth will never change. Okay? Now, similarities. Similarities means same. What is same in you and in your friend, in your classmates? Our hair is same. But some children have long hair, some children have short hair. Okay, and everybody are growing, but the growth is different. Some boy is height tall, some girl is in short when compared to other girls and boys in the class. Everyone will grow, but a slight difference is there. Okay, everyone are girls in the class, but some are fair, some are dull, some are very short. Okay, so these are the similarities. Similarities means everyone are girls, but differences are there. Their hands are short, their hands are tall, their, okay, like this, there may be differences in them. Okay, children? So, you will like to dance. That boy will like to run. She will like to play in rain. Okay, these are the differences in likes. So, everyone has similarities, everybody has differences in that also. Okay, children? Do you understand the lesson? With this, we completed our I Am Me part 2. Now, I give some activities to you. Okay, children?
Children, here we go. Exercise. This is the activity for you. Color the activities that you like in green and the activities that you do not like in blue. Children, do you have sketches in your house? Okay, so this is the activity in our life we are doing. What is the first one? Playing, dancing, drawing, fighting, reading, swimming, writing, cycling, singing. So do you like playing, children? Yes, everyone will like playing. Second one is dancing and drawing. You are very much interested in drawing. Next, fighting. Everybody will fight in house. Is it good habit? No, it is very bad habit. You should not fight with anybody. Now, reading. Daily you have to read. Swimming, writing, cycling, and last one is singing. So these are the activities. So which one you like? That one you have to color with which color? Green color. Which activity you like? If you like playing, you have to take a blue sketch and you have to color it like this. You have to shade all this. Okay, I like playing, so I am shading the playing with the green color. Okay, I don't like fighting. Okay, so which color you have to take? blue. You have to take blue color and you have to shade like this. Okay, children, this all you have to do. This is your activity. Okay, this all activities. If you like, you color with green. If you don't like, color with blue. Our first activity is finish. Okay, now shall we go to our second activity? Okay, children, our second activity. Children, I know that you are like drawing very much. Here I am giving a drawing for you. Draw a birthday cake with as many candles on this cake as your age and color it. So if tomorrow is your birthday, what is the age? Suppose you have 6 years, you have to draw 6 candles on the cake. First you have to draw the cake here and you have to draw the 6 candles. If you have 7 years, you have to draw 7 candles. Okay, once again I will read this and explain. Draw a birthday cake with as many candles on this cake as your age and color it. You have to color also. Okay, draw a cake and what is the age of you present, and you have to draw that much candles. If you have 6 years, draw 6 candles. If 7 years, draw 7 candles. Okay, children, now second one. I was born on dash. Which day you born, you have to write here. Which month you born, which day, you have to write the day, which Monday or Sunday, Saturday. Okay, and which month, it is August, September, January, July. You have to write the month here. And year, in each, which year you born, 2000 or 2008 or 2005 or 2001, for example, I am saying, children. Okay, on which day you born, you have to write in this blank. Which month in this blank and year in this blank. Okay, children, I was born on, suppose I born on Monday. Okay, month July, year 1990, like that you have to write. Okay, now third blank. Circle the number which shows your current age. Circle, just you have to circle 4, 5, 6, 7. So now present age is, you have 6 years, you have to circle the number 6. Okay, now number 4, children. Dash is your favorite food. This is a blank. Fill in the blank. Dash is your favorite food. Which food is your favorite? Pulihora is my favorite food. You have to write your favorite food. Okay, my hobbies are reading books. It is my hobby. And children, what is your hobby? You can write drawing, swimming, watching TV. Okay, that is your hobby. Last one, my best friend. Who is your best friend? Write in this blank. Okay, now last one, quiz. Now we'll ask the questions. You have to say the answers. Children, are you listening? Okay. Are you interested to say? Okay, very good, children. My favorite color is. What is my favorite color? It is sky blue. You have to write your favorite color in your book. My favorite color is sky blue. Children, what is your favorite color? You have to write in your notebook. Second one, my favorite fruit. Do you like fruits, children? Yes, everybody will like the fruits. My favorite fruit is mango. In this season, we will see lots of mangoes. Okay, my favorite fruit is mango. Which fruit is your favorite? Okay, apple. Very good. You write in your notebook. My favorite bird. My favorite bird is parrot. Which bird is your favorite? You write here. Last, fourth one is my favorite animal. Which animal you like? I like dog. Why? Because we can keep it as our pet. Dog is my favorite animal. Which animal is your favorite animal? You write in your dash. My height is 146 centimeters. Okay, you write your height in your notebook. And the last one is my weight. My weight is 46 kgs. Okay, so you have to write your kgs. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.